Okay, here's the newest section we're working on. It's just the dry riverbed, or the pebble riverbed. Here's the last section, the waterfall, next to the wall we've built already. We can see it'll float this way, with mounds on the side. Mounds that way, and that way off towards the pool. Float up here to a bench eventually, and it'll float up and around to the corner. So that'll be all pebbles all the way to there and down and over the edge of the wall. And the first tree to go in, the coral bark Japanese maple, looks good against the fence.